we've just had a report come in about some freedomers executing someone. I think I heard the gunshot down here-ish. Unless that's it. Well, we'll check down here first. Seems to be relatively empty. So we've got those mutants to kill. Sort of in the woods around the corner from. Oh yeah, they were down there. Get behind this train car. Two of them, at least. Two different voices. There you go, sorry about that. Where are they? I mean, their camouflage is going to blend them well because they're freedom. One down. Definitely another one. Another two. So, because I've gone through reception, I can tell you that there was three of them originally. Who's the other guy? Over there. Whoa! How many are there? Is this guy like invincible? Ah, now our turn to execute him.
Hey! Чуваки! Помирай!
Very menacing. Just stab him because it saves ammo. Oh, I don't know what happened to the other guy. Wow. He has some nice stuff. Take all of that. Because there's a. I don't know, that other guy sort of just walked off, wasn't really interested, so he could have been a loner travelling with them. But they normally travel in groups of the same faction. So they must have been in a firefight before, because that guy probably wasn't carrying around like. Who are they? I think they're loners. Yes, there must have been a squad of loners, a squad of freedomers. And they're allied, so that would have ended up caused much between them. I wonder who they were shooting at. They must have had relatively good stuff, so they can't have been zombies. Because zombies don't really. Military monolith. That monolith guy's got a nice shotgun. It's quite far out. Positions. Do I go back and sell stuff? Get rid of the weight? No, it's just for me. I could drop it somewhere. But someone else might take it. Yeah. Oh, nice. That's cool. I like that state. I mean, it looks, like, physically it looks horrible, but I like the animation that goes to it and how they've laid it out. Sort of like it's not black and orange, and it's not on, like, a different sort of screen thing. But yeah, it does look kind of horrible. Stay away from that hill. Otherwise that'll happen. Get killed by sharpshooter zombies. Now I did apply the mod to which made them not into snipers and more accurate than normal people. But it might not have worked. So that could have just been pure chance. He could have just scored some lucky shots on me. Oh, that was really
все вопросы к главному. Ну привет. богатому.
I thought that loner was a freezer, but... Ow. What was that? Someone threw a grenade, which set off the anomaly and then exploded.
Худшие дни пожирнее было.
That's kind of a shame, really. I mean, it's not in too bad a condition, but we just got our other shotgun repaired. I guess it will sell for a lot. So this seems to be empty. I tried to press F1 to use a bandage for me, Alright, this is going to might have cost more money now.
Давай, выкладывай скорее. Хозяйственный ты был, мужик.
Carry like an absolute ton of rounds in one place. Six and 38. Yeah, still seven, which is eight setup. You never have to pump the other one. Or this. Well, they both carry the same amount. I kind of prefer the space 12 as a gun. They do the same amount of damage. Let's see, fire rate. Same.
Ты заглядывай, тут весело бывает.
I don't know if it is just me, but sometimes I find you buy them and they just don't really work. And I don't know if that's the case with that one, or it was just chance.
Buy!
А ну, чики-брики в дамке!